Hi everyone, my name is Anshita. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'll be sharing the ways in which you can ensure that you follow your schedule properly and achieve your daily target of watching the lectures at the scheduled time. Let's understand this with the help of a short story.
Hi, my name is George and this is my friend Edward. We both are pursuing CA and taking video lectures at home.
George and Edward both are procrastinators. Every day, when it's the time to watch the video lecture as per their schedule, the demon inside their brain asks them to use their phone for 5 minutes. And like every other person, their 5 minutes turn out to be 50 minutes without any realization. Do you know what they are thinking? They are thinking that since we have already wasted 50 minutes today, and if we'll start the lecture now, it is going to get over late. So let's just skip it today, and from tomorrow onwards, we'll follow the timetable for sure. Days passed, but there was no change. Every alternate day, they were distracted. Sometimes due to their phone, and sometimes they felt totally exhausted and tired. But one thing was constant: guilt. Guilt of not studying properly was eating them inside every single day.
Oh God, I did not watch the lecture today. Also, it's been 3 days. I am unable to concentrate and follow a schedule.
Today also I did not see the lecture. Oh God, why is this happening? I have been a bright student since childhood. Why am I unable to concentrate? Mom, I have to take my lectures every day at 6 p.m. but if in case you find me not doing the same, then please remind me of that. Just remind me my goal. My dream.
Did you see what Edward did? He made an arrangement that will give his self-motivation a little push whenever he feels low. From next day onwards, he started following his daily schedule properly. And once in a week when he felt low or had lost his self-motivation, his mother inspired him to work and achieve his dreams. On the other hand, George was just piling up the lectures and the validity of the classes started to expire.
Hey Edward, how are you? Are you able to watch the lectures regularly? How are you able to do that? Please help me. I am totally devastated. I don't feel like studying.
Hey, don't feel sad, okay? I was also unable to follow my schedule earlier. Just like you. Then I found out a way in which I could ensure that I follow it religiously. Don't worry, I'll tell you some ways in which you can become consistent too. Make a group of 2 to 3 friends who are also taking the video lectures, and if possible, pick those friends who are also watching the lectures at the same time as you do. On the scheduled time, make sure to inspire each one of you to watch the lecture properly with full concentration. Don't take classes just for the sake of taking them. It is the best time to glance through the subject once. Understand things. No need to focus on retention. Just understanding and note making should be the top priority. If you think you have some well-wishers or someone who can inspire you every day, maybe your parents or mentors or anybody you think can help you, just ask them if they can give you that motivation on your not so good days.
After this, George also used this technique and became more consistent and started enjoying the lectures. I hope I don't need to tell you the moral of the story. You know it already. Be like Edward. We all have problems, but what we need to understand is we have to acknowledge them and find solutions to our problems. And if possible, inspire others as well. Be like George too. Don't just listen to good things, but apply them as well. Okay? Time for some quick tips. First point, observe at what time every day you can take the class. Consider at what time you feel you are able to concentrate maximum, whether early mornings or at night. Now, every day you have to sit and take the class at the same place at the same time, unless and until there is some urgent work which you think cannot be postponed in any case. Also, to avoid irregularities, follow the tips given by Edward to George. So these were the three quick tips from my end. Sitting at the same place to take classes really makes a difference. It automatically gives you that study vibe when you do something every day at the same place and at the same time. I don't know how you will react to this, but I always prefer to take the same seat every day during my classes when I used to go for coachings. Have been doing this since childhood, because I always observed that my concentration level used to be so much more when I used to sit at the same place. Frankly speaking, I myself never preferred pen drive classes, since I knew I might not be regular in watching the classes because of XYZ reasons. But I was lucky that I took classes in pre-COVID era and could avoid this. But for you people, there is no option. You have to sit at home and take the classes. But yes, if today I give it a thought on how I would have handled this, I would have definitely considered what I just suggested you. So try out any of the options and see if that helps you to become regular. See, everything comes with pros and cons. I know it gets monotonous and less attractive to do everything just sitting at home. But just see the positive side. You are able to save your traveling time. You don't have to take classes in the mornings only when you actually like to study at night. Don't have to dress up. You can just wear your comfortable clothes and attend the classes. You don't have to coordinate with the centers for backup for missed classes, which usually happens in the busy season. So see, there are so many pros. If you will procrastinate every day, then you will not be able to finish up your classes on time, and later all you will have is regret. In case you miss out your daily target only because of some high priority work, finish up the backlog on weekends. But remember that if you keep on shifting your daily targets on weekends because of excuses, you might not enjoy those few hours that you could have enjoyed if you had not postponed things on your weekdays. This can also be motivating, right? What's it? Also, one lecture each day is always advisable when compared to just completing the target of, let's say, 7 lectures a week. So prefer taking one lecture one day. Don't take classes just for the sake that you have to take it. Watch them with maximum concentration, make proper notes, understand things logically, and give it a read for just 15 minutes as soon as the lecture ends. So keep reminding yourself every day. You have a long-term objective in your mind, and to achieve that, you have to work every single day without any excuse. Achieve short-term goals each day to walk slightly closer and closer to the ultimate goal. Take only genuine breaks, no excuses. Always remember, consistency is the key. If you are like Edward and have figured out some other ways that can help your peers to become regular in watching their lectures, you can definitely help them by writing your tips in the comment section below. I'll pin the comment that can help maximum people. Others can be like George and try implementing these ways and become guilt-free. I hope this video could help you in some way. If it did, please like the video, share it with your friends, and subscribe to the channel. Also, you can connect with me on a lot of social media platforms. Links in the description box below. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy, stay happy, and bye-bye.